Omega level test subject woke up during experimentation today. 23 close friends and colleagues died in the radiation blast. I personally terminated the offending mutant. We cannot allow this to ever happen again. I must agree with Kelly. Mutants will never be able to coexist with humans. They are prideful and violent. They see themselves as the next step in evolution. It's only logical that once their numbers are large enough, they'll exterminate us. Therefore, I say we strike first and make sure not one of them is left alive.
I can trust you, darling.
You obviously don't remember Africa too well.
Sarah found Nord.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Oh! 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 O Thank you. Blast emitter's down.
Villains popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. He's going through those doors. Logan, you're entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head.
They would only be deployed in the event of mutant riots.
Personal log. Representative Robert Kelly.
I absolutely despise meeting with Colonel Stryker. The Shackle controls my supply of test subjects and isn't afraid to let me know it. This time I had to bribe him with information on the location of a school of mutants in New York State. I've been looking into the creation of my own Team X. So I don't have to rely on Stryker. The day that happens, I'm going to inform him personally. Just to watch the smile fade from his smug face.
Developed a machine that's not only capable of detecting mutants,
but it can also terminate them. It's still only in its initial phase of planning, but once they're in full production, Sentinels will have no trouble in combating the mutant menace.
Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.